born in Texas, Lampasas County, back during the war. Smallpox and Comanches took most of my family. Left my poor mother and my brothers and me. So I headed north to riot for the blockers. They were contracting herds for the Montana Range in the spring of the year. Left old Lampasas with 2,000 steers or a little bighorn, crossing our trail. There were many great rivers all to be crossed. Not a bridge would be fine. And a wild plunging cattle. There was many young men who took the leave of his life. Boys had died, and it's on the Fort Dodge, on the Arkansas River, where gamblers all welcome to stare, and the great snow-capped peaks, they were on our left side now. Mile, the great silent land. When I first saw Montana, I knew I would love her. I would ride her great ranges till the end of my day. She's all cut and dry now. I've been in the Yellowstone Park in an automobile, but I can still hear them running. Boys, I can still see them swim. I came off of the trail when the cowboys was king. My name is Bob Fudge. I died.